Ο βραβευμένος με Όσκαρ Νίλ Τζόρνταν υπογράφει την Γκρέτα, ένα αγωνιώδες ψυχολογικό θρίρερ με την Ιζαμπέλ Υπέρ και την Κλόι Γκρέις Μόριτς. Η ταινία παρασέρνει το κοινό σε έναν ανεμοστρόβιλο αιμονής και παράνοιας χάρη στην καθηλωτική αφήγηση του Τζόρνταν αλλά και τις εξαιρετικές ερμηνείες των ηθοποιών.
Ο Νίλ Τζόρνταν βρέθηκε στο φεστιβάλ του Τορόντο για να παρουσιάσει την ταινία του Γκρέτα.
Oh yes, Νίλ Τζόρνταν is a really great director and he's very very close to actors and he's very sensitive to actors. He really understands what you know. He knows how for how to with Neil it's possible to be a character. And to be yourself at the same time, a little bit of yourself.
Right. It's a film about two women. It's a film about a random encounter, you know, that leads to a friendship that becomes terrifying, really, you know. And you know, random encounters are always thrilling or terrifying, but this one turns out to be a terrifying one.
Some years ago, Isabelle Huppert said that she prefers working with directors that they don't give her a lot of information about the character because yeah. that helps her a lot to yeah. try to find out, you know, ways. Was that also your case with her?
Yeah, well, I mean, Isabelle came to this part and she was determined to play kind of the real, to explore the real psychology of evil, you know? And it, what was most terrifying about it was that she made it quite normal, you know, because she's such a great actor.
Don't you dare talk to me about my mother.
Darling, don't you understand? She had to die. She had to die for me.
Are you out of your mind?
You just can't accept it. Look at her. She's full of lust, of greed. She's gone, Frances. Just accept it. It's called Murvina. You don't bring the big face of it. Leave me alone. She's gone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Και εδώ ολοκληρώθηκε το δελτίο μας. Σας ευχαριστούμε που μας παρακολουθήσατε. Ακολουθούν οι αθλητικές ειδήσεις με την Άρια Γάτσα και στη συνέχεια η εκπομπή στα τραγούδια Λέμε Ναι. Κυρίες και κύριοι, καλό σας βράδυ.